There is an alien invasion happening.
They're among us.
That's why I founded the Neighborhood Watch.
Any one of these people could be an alien.
Check her out.
It's like she's studying some new discovery. Should I put it in my flavor snout?
Wait a second, I've seen this stuff before.
And he just won a Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Award.
Here we go. Jackets for the watch.
Tiger with wings.
A tiger, flames, and wings all in the same logo.
It's like the Chinese symbol for shut up and dance.
Franklin, what are you doing? Who are these people?
Damn it, Mom, stay out of my room!
Sorry, Mima. I was trying to impress my friends. I was trying to be a big man. I love you.
Shh.
I have this one scenario in my mind. Sexy Asian housewife alone at night. Best call the watch. And then she sucks.
Okay, well...
I'm also interested in that happening to me.
We're not going to let Glenview be ground zero for some alien invasion.
We can't trust anyone.
Look at his face.
Look at my face.
Look at his face and listen to me.
Look at him and listen to me.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Look at him and understand me. Look at both of us, but understand no one. Listen to my words and hear his face. I found something.
Nobody touches this ball until we figure out what it is.
Whoa! Jeez! That's terrible for the cow, but this thing's awesome.
If first thing in war is lost, it's innocence.
Yeah!
Anything from outer space, kill it.
Die! Die!
This thing's a goner for sure.
Snapper with the lizard man.
Here we go. Oh, that looks good.